Okay, so the last post, I had a really nasty latte, and as I mentioned in that post, I make some pretty funny faces when I have things that don't agree with my taste buds. I thought I'd just continue videotaping. So, this time it is a Granny Smith apple, which most people like, but I just can't do sour things very well, so here goes. Really, it actually tastes really good. All right, that didn't work.